if y is equal to tan of x, if y is equal to tan of x implied dy by dx is defined as sec square of x. Only remember the formula. If y is equal to tan x, then dy by dx is equal to sec square x. Similarly, if y is equal to tan of f of x, if in place of x, put f of x. So if y is equal to tan of f of x, imply. So what is mean by dy by dx? So dy by dx is equal to tan, take this is t, tan t derivative sec square t. So sec square of f of x into derivative of f of x into d by dx of f of x is equal to sec square of f of x into what is derivative of f of x. So derivative of f of x be f dash of x. Just remember same procedure. Suppose take this is x. So tan x derivative sec square x into derivative of x is 1. Derivative of x with respect to x. So if y is equal to tan x, then dy by dx is equal to sec square x. If y is equal to tan of f of x, then dy by dx is equal to sec square f of x into f dash of x. For example, find dy by dx if y is equal to tan of dx. If y is equal to tan of dx, so this implies what is dy by dx? Dy by dx. So tan of this is f of x. So tan of f of x, what is the formula? Sec square f of x into derivative of f of x. So we have to write sec square of 5x into derivative of 5x. So d by dx of 5x is equal to 5 is a constant in outside. So what is the derivative of x? So derivative of x is 1. So what is its answer? So this is 5 into sec square of 5x. So if y is equal to tan of 5x, if y is equal to tan of 5x, then dy by dx is equal to 5 into sec square of 5x. 5 into sec square of 5x. Next note, if y is equal to, if y is equal to cot of x, if y is equal to cot of x, implies dy by dx is defined as minus cosec square of x. If y is equal to cot x, then dy by dx is equal to minus cosec square of x. Similarly, if y is equal to cot of f of x, in place of x put f of x. If y is equal to cot of f of x, implied what you mean by dy by dx? Dy by dx, same procedure. What you have to write? Minus cosec square of f of x into d by dx of of x is equal to f dash x minus f dash x into cosec square of f of x. Simple idea. So if y is equal to cos of x, then dy by dx is equal to minus cosec square of x. Similarly, if y is equal to cot of x, then dy by dx is equal to minus f dash x into cosec square of x into cosec square of x. For example, find dy by dx. If y is equal to find dy by dx, if y is equal to p into cot of 4 x square, p into cot of 4 x square, p into cot of 4 x square. So this implies dy by dx is equal to, so 3 is a constant, take outside, so 3 is a constant, take outside. Now what is d by dx of cot of 4 x square, cot of 4 x square is equal to 3 is a constant. Now cot of x, what is the derivative of cot x? Minus cosec square x. So take here f of x is equal to 4 x square. Then what is the formula? Minus cosec square of 4 x square into derivative of 4 x square into d by dx of derivative of 4 into x square is equal to, again 4 is a constant, take outside, so derivative of x square is 2x, so 2x into 4 8x, so 8x here 3 minus here 4 into 2, what is the result? 8 into 3 minus 24x minus 24x into cosec square 4 x square, cosec square of 4 x square. So this is dy by dx. Next formula, if we y is equal to sec of x, if y is equal to sec of x implying dy by dx, dy by dx is defined as sec of x into tan of x. If y is equal to sec x, then dy by dx is defined as sec x into tan x. Similarly, if y is equal to sec of x, if y is equal to sec of f of x, implies dy by dx, dy by dx, same procedure. What is theory? Sec of f of x into tan of f of x into derivative of f of x into d by dx of f of x into d by dx of f of x is equal to derivative of f of x is f dash x. So what is the formula? F dash x into sec of f of x into tan of f of into tan of f of x. For example, find dy by dx, find dy by dx if y is equal to set of 6x, if y is equal to set of 6x. So here 6x is a f of x, so this implies dy by dx is equal to derivative of sec x into tan x, so sec of 6x into tan of 6x into derivative of 6x into derivative of 6x, so d by dx of 6x. So 6 is a constant, take outside. So what is the derivative of x? So derivative of x with respect to x is 1. So what is the answer? So 6 into sec of 6x into tan of 6x. 6 into sec of 6x into tan of 6x. Next one, if y is equal to cosec of x, if y is equal to cosec of x implies dy by dx implies dy by dx, so derivative of cosec, what is the formula? Minus cosec of x into cot of x, derivative of cosec x is equal to minus cosec x into cot of x. Similarly, if y is equal to cosec of f of x, if y is equal to cosec of f of x implies dy by dx, dy by dx is equal to set in place of x here, what is there, f of x, so minus cosec of f of x into cot of f of x into derivative of f of x into derivative of f of x. So what is derivative of f of x? Minus here, minus here, derivative of f x is equal to f dash x. So what is the formula? Minus f dash of x into cosec of f of x into cot of f of x. So if y is equal to cosec of f of x, then dy by dx is equal to minus f dash x into cosec of f of x into cot of f of x, cot of f of x. For example, find dy by dx, find dy by dx if y is equal to cosec of 3x square plus 2, cosec of 3x square plus 2. So here, so what is f of x? What is f of x? 3x square plus 2. So this implies dy by dx. So this is f of x. So cosec x derivative minus cosec x into cot x into derivative of x cot x minus cosec log 3x square plus 2 3x square plus 2 into cot of 3x square plus 2 into derivative of x cot x into d by dx of 3x square plus 2 into derivative of 3x square plus 2 is equal to minus cosec of 3x square plus 2 into cot of 3x square plus 2 into derivative of u plus v. What is the formula? Derivative of u plus derivative of v. So here d by dx of 3x square plus d by dx of 2 d by dx of 2 is equal to, so 2 is a constant, so its derivative is 0, so this example is 0. Now 3 is a constant take outside, so what is the derivative of this square? So derivative of this square is 2x. So derivative of 3 into x square is equal to 6x. So minus 6x into what is cosec of 3 x square plus 2 into cot of 3 x square plus 2 cot of 3 x square plus 2.
Functions. If y is equal to u into v into
then what is the formula? Then dy by dx, dy by dx is equal to u v into derivative d by dx of product group u v into derivative of product group plus dw into derivative of u plus derivative of u plus u w into d by dx of v u v derivative of product group plus v w derivative of u plus u w derivative of v is equal to u v into w dash plus v w into u dash plus u w into v dash u w into v dash. So what is dy by dx? U v into w dash plus v w into u dash plus u w into v dash. For example, dy by dx if y is equal to e to the power 3x into x cube, e to the power 3x into x cube here. So what is u? So u is e to the power 3x. What is v? V is x cube. So here u is equal to e to the power 3x, v is equal to x to the power 3. So how to find dy by dx? Only apply the formula. So dy by dx is equal to half answer e to the power 3x into d by dx of x cube plus second function. What is second function? So x cube into d by dx of e to the power 3x d by dx of e to the power 3x is equal to e to the power 3x into x to the power n. What is the formula? N into x to the power n minus 1. So 3 into x to the power 3 minus 1. 3 into x to the power 3 minus 1. X to the power 3 into e to the power f of x. What is the formula? E to the power f of x. E to the power 3x into d by dx of 3x. E to the power fx. What is the formula? E to the power f of x into derivative of fx is equal to x to the power 3 minus 1 to. So what is the answer? 3 into s square into e to the power 3x into e to the power 3x plus 3 is a constant, take outside. So what is the derivative of x? So derivative of x is 1. So d by dx of 3x is 3. So this result is 3. So 3 into x cube, 3 into x cube into e to the power 3x, 3 x cube into e to the power 3x. So what do we have to take as common? 3, 3, so 3, s square, s square, s square into e to the power 3x, e to the power 3x. So what is there? 1 plus x. This is the answer. 3s square e to the power 3x into 1 plus x